I'm Susanne Klawetter, and I'm an assistant professor in the School of Social Work. I'm a maternal and child health disparities researcher with a special interest in parental and early childhood mental health. My research sort of sits at the intersection of policy advocacy and improving clinical care for low-income women and women of color. I'm currently involved in a research project integrating behavioral health support for OHSU neonatal intensive care unit families. Having a baby who's hospitalized in a neonatal intensive care unit or a NICU can be an incredibly traumatizing and difficult experience for parents and families. The goals of this research are to identify the most pressing emotional support needs for families and then to develop a response that's embedded and sustainable within the OHSU healthcare system. I've had an enthusiastic response so far from former and current NICU parents who have provided examples of just exemplary NICU healthcare. They also have pointed to the need for on-site mental health support, peer support, and the importance of the relationship between the NICU healthcare provider and parents in shaping the NICU experience for families. What drives my work is really the overlap of my own personal and professional experiences. My early work as a social worker was working with families who were involved in the child welfare and juvenile justice systems. And then about 13 years ago, I became a parent myself of triplets who required a 6-week NICU stay. My research reflects the overlap of those experiences, and I hope that it illuminates how whenever we see vulnerability and stress in families, we're also looking for hope and opportunity because often those are walking side by side. My name is Susanne Klawetter, and my research helps parents and babies everywhere have what they need to thrive.